So I think Europe is ready for the data economy. As an example, big companies as TomTom has been growing significantly over the last 5 to 7 years with the invention of the portable navigation device and then invent connected navigation in 2007. We create a community of nearly 300 million users globally and enjoying big data as a business enabler for TomTom, for customers in the government, in enterprise, and smartphone and automotive industry. I think we are, as Europe, contributing to leadership. Also in other parts of the world, in North America, you have strong players, but we also can contribute on a highest level in this field. To support data innovators, Europe should have to respect a couple of things. First, we need good people, skilled people, to enable the right technology, to have the skills to access the data, to make the right analytics, and building good products. Second, we need to provide an ecosystem of partnership. Private-public partnership models is important in my area for traffic management, in particular for traffic planning, getting benefit of these new data coming from connected navigation. Another thing is right legislation. Of course, we have discussion about privacy protection, driven with late issues with the NSA discussion. But it's important is to have some baselines to protect the privacy, but don't overdo that the businesses can build good products and move forward with innovation and build prospect business in Europe. I think the biggest impression I had is the size of the community, because we are talking about a rather new community growing over the last 3, 4, 5 years, and I was surprised how big the community is from all sectors, from research, from public organization, from industry, discussing ways to work together, enable data for open access, and grow synergies across different groups in this field.